Forging is a technology dating back centuries. No matter if it's powered by gravity, muscles, or water, the amount of energy meeting the molten metal is enormous. Hammers have always struck the glowing metal with unbridled energy. Not anymore with the new linear drop forging hammer. It uses its power carefully. The linear hammer is the world's most precise forging tool. It provides accuracy up to 0.05 of a millimeter, and it's also energy efficient, giving us a competitive advantage that conventional tools can't match. The new hammer strikes with the force of 1 ton of weight in free fall for 2 meters. Despite this enormous energy, the stopping distance is within just 0.05 of a millimeter. It creates highly fine-tuned parts. The RUD-SCHÖTTLER company in the western German town of Hagen uses the new power tool alongside a belt drop forging hammer technology from the late 19th century. The more than 1,000 degree slugs are met with a force of impact measuring 6 tons per meter. In serial production, small batches can also be produced economically. The forge produces lifting hooks, housings, and sliders for pumps and faucets used in the chemicals industry, as well as other specialized components. Along with acid and heat-resistant substances, high-strength titanium is also hot-worked. At the roughly 250 forges in Germany, this hot forming is mostly done by hydraulic hammers. One disadvantage of this technology is that the hydraulic oil has to be cleaned after 6 months and replaced 6 months later. This generates high costs. In addition, the molten metal is formed between dies during the forging process. The hammer keeps dropping until the dies strike each other, often more than once, to be on the safe side. As a result, dies made of extremely hard steel wear out and have to be reworked. That takes time for retooling the forging hammer. Plus, it requires the use of a high-speed milling machine and additional materials. The electric-powered linear die forging hammer works far more efficiently. Rather than a rotating electric motor, the hammer is driven by a specially developed linear drive. The coils and magnets of this drive are positioned around a steel cylinder. That allows for linear movement with enormous power. Various dies can be attached to what's called the tup, located beneath the cylinder. The lower die is positioned on the anvil. The molten metal is formed between the two dies. The linear drive's precision allows the hammer to stop within 0.05 of a millimeter. That means the hammer strikes the die only until the desired form is reached. That saves energy and prevents wear and tear. With hydraulic hammers, the oil has to be kept under pressure during the entire process, while the electric-powered linear hammer only uses power when it strikes. That saves further energy. The precise production process also creates less waste, saving around 1/4 of the energy and up to 10% of the material used by conventional technologies. The precision of linear drive has other advantages as well. These connecting rods are used in weaving machines. Since that exposes them to the powerful rotational forces, they all need the exact same dimensions. Precise forging eliminates the need to regrind and calibrate, along with other costly post-processing. This kind of post-processing is also unnecessary to forge pins and safety catches attached to lifting hooks. The precision of the linear die forging hammer has allowed the company to develop products for new markets, such as the airline industry. We've entered a market segment where we can produce far more precise parts with this machine than we could with a hydraulic hammer. We can reach a higher level of precision with finer dimensions and smaller batch sizes, making us actually unbeatable in this market. The Allgäuer company in Saxony is also discovering new dimensions in metal forming. But instead of using heat, the company's large machine tools specialize in cold forging to manufacture parts for automotive body shells and chassis. The machines are installed in giant presses that form the sheet metal with pressure of up to 2,500 tons. Producing more than 1 million parts per year, the company supplies the entire German auto industry. To optimize efficiency, the company uses the innovative Vario-Tempo process. First, the so-called blanks are placed in the machine tool. Then they're reshaped cold, that means at room temperature, during a multi-stage process. Matrices are located on the top of the press. In an innovative procedure, a matrix presses the aluminum onto the lower stamp at varying speeds during the third drawing process. The result is an especially deep draw depth. The sheet metal goes through further smaller drawing procedures in the press, where it's also cut to size. After 7 production stages, the parts are finished. In this case, the parts are the left and right sides of a floor panel for cars made by a German premium automaker. The press, using the Vario-Tempo process, can draw extremely hard sheet metal to a depth of 180 millimeters. During further production stages, the part is even drawn to a depth of 280 millimeters. Vario-Tempo is more efficient because we avoid hot forming, and that saves us a lot of energy. It lets us produce complex geometries in a single run.
Komplizierte Geometrien in einem Arbeitsgang herstellen können.
A blank is turned into a complex component during 7 consecutive production stages in the press. Normally, this kind of complexity can only be achieved with more energy-intensive hot forming, or with classic cold forming in 2 independent press operations. First, 2 semi-finished products are created. Then the 2 parts are welded together electronically. That requires overlaps. Pre-producing the semi-finished parts and allowing overlaps considerably increases material use. And a component made of several sheets welded together is heavier than a part formed from a single sheet. The Vario-Tempo procedure makes it possible to form high-strength sheet metal into complex shapes in one pressing without additional heat energy, like this complex wheel housing or this elegant roof brace. Depending on the part, this procedure can save more than 40% on material use compared with conventional cold forming methods. In addition, the use of high-strength steel reduces the weight by 60%, allowing for lightweight construction. At its location in Saxony, the company now produces around 5% of components using the VarioTempo procedure. And it plans to soon increase the number of parts made by this new and highly efficient method. Pressing and forging are centuries-old technologies that have constantly been adapted to modern industrial processes. But there's still plenty of room for improvement. And even a few surprises. Thank you.